be followed.
May Ayn Hassad watch over you. Good to see you. Time to check your achievements and claim rewards. The first step is to enter challenge. That will lead you to achievements. Have your achievements acknowledged and receive rewards for them. It seems you've been working hard. Go ahead and claim. Well done. You will acquire. So stop by often to stay updated. Keep working hard, and your efforts will be quickly rewarded. The higher your achievement level, the stronger your abilities, and you'll receive supply items as daily reward. Be mindful of the different kinds of achievements to complete, and don't... Ayn Hassad watch over you.
Ah!
you ever need help.
I only know victory!
My dream was to become a farmer. I'm sure you'll do it. How about drink sometime?
Got enough potions? The shop is full of helpful supplies. Like this one right here. Remember what it looks like. It'll come in handy. Equipment stronger? You level it up. You'll get one free high-grade equipment box daily, so don't forget to stop by. I have a favor to ask. Stay stocked up on soul shots.
Good to see you.
Yeah. Why have you come to see me?
Well then, let's move on to leveling up your skills. Before we start, we'll need to see what skills you... Let's take a look at your skills. Here, you can raise your skill levels and switch the locations of skill buttons. You'll need skill points to raise the level of your skill. You can acquire SP by raising your character's level and by playing consistently. Okay, let's level up your skills. This skill will do. Do you see the level up button? You can use SP to raise skill levels. Normally, this would cost some Adina. However, I'll help you out this time. Oh, and one more thing. See the passive skills here? Passive skills can be leveled up first, select a skill. Then, you can spend SP and Adina to raise its level. Passive skill effects are automatically activated, so they can be easy to overlook. But it's important to remember...